You know how they always set the 5 years? Make sure you don't forget this for MBBS now. I will be in the exam. Blah, blah, blah. So, I'm gonna start a series of videos of the things that lecturers have told us. Tip number one. In the derm exam, don't give a primary differential of an infectious disease, because it's unethical to give an infectious patient for an exam. So once we get the patient in the exam, it won't be an infectious disease. So once you see the patient and you start examining, don't think about anything infectious like scabies or those stuff, because they won't give us something like that in the exam. Tip number two, if you're in the com health interview exam and they said 2 minutes to go and you're nowhere close to the end, just like at that same exact moment, just schedule a follow-up visit. Be specific in your follow-up, like give them a date or make sure you tell them in 2 weeks time or in 1 month time, because that will score your points, or at least some of the points. So once you do that, then you just continue in the interview. And tip number three, remember that 2 minutes doesn't mean 20 seconds. So don't get flustered and start rushing and asking a whole bunch of questions and then end up finishing within 30 seconds, because it will be awkward for you, the examiner, and the patient. So just hurry up if you're not done, but don't rush it. Make sure that you finish at the end. Tip number four, make sure you've said everything out loud at least 3 times before, so that when you go into the exam, your practice overcomes your anxiety.